Well, welcome back everyone to the wind. Oh my gosh, that face I made. Welcome back everyone to the wind whacker, where I was just stretching my guts out. And well, today we're going to maybe get to the part where we get to the boss. I mean, we could do that. I'm not sure what we do with this part, but pretty sure I have to cut all these ropes simultaneously. If I remember. I'm pretty sure if you do it this one at a time, you'll die. Grab on that. Go. It looks like there's a chest I forgot, but I don't know where. How did I undo? Oh, what's that for? Pretty sure this is a button. If I pull it. That'll happen, and I better get... nope! If I could do it, but I was wrong. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna die, ain't I? Yep. I'm great at this game, if you couldn't tell. Okay. Now that's where I'll just wait. I'll be patient for once. This is, for some reason, safe. There we go, I'm gonna jump up here, and then I'm gonna jump up there, and I'm gonna jump over there. What was that? I heard like a snap. I wasn't really looking at TV at the moment, so I don't really know. Climb, climb, climb. Ooh. Just realized that was like a scary mouth. And there's teeth in the back jaw. For some reason, this terrifies me, like... Two rows of teeth. That scares the crap out of me. Okay. Let's see. We can do that. And then we just got gyro aim. We gotta go over here, and then go over here, and then do. Right. I don't think there's anything over there we needed. Well, I'll grab that for safety measures. There. And then we're gonna want to do this. Yeah, I like this dungeon. It's a pretty good dungeon, I say. Rated 4 links out of 5. Yeah! You are annoying. I remember right. I don't think that'll do the trick. Oh! You bested me, sir. You run straight into the lava. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, and then there's like gonna be like 2 more. Wait, I'm doing this wrong. Am I? Because I can do that, but if I go back on it, it'll start the fire again. Oh, I know what I have to do. There we go. Number one. Pick this up. Use this, like, almost dying carcass. Nope. How do I just lay down things? I don't have much time here. Lay that down and hurry for it. Oh, nope. And, oh gosh. You ruined it. You ruined it. I hope you're proud of yourself. You are not wasting time. Oh, no, don't get it. Okay, let's go up here. Okay, now we can finally get this chest, which has the monster key in it, or the boss key, or... I don't know. It's the big key. It's near those. It's the big key. Okay, well, we're on some dungeon. And I, for some reason, have forgotten a chest. Should I? If I can, I will. But I'm not pulling myself against it. Go up here. There. and then there, and then there, and then there, and then there, and then there. Oh, that didn't work. There we go. And then there. Nope, not that way. Okay, this is gonna take a while. But I'm not cutting, because I'm gonna let you guys suffer with me. Why? Because I'm sadistic. Is that the right word? I hope that's the right word. Okay, I'm pretty sure in order to do this, you have to stop. Nope. Okay, you have to, like, stop. Like, just stop. No. No. Okay, maybe I can do this. Okay, there we go. You can climb the rope, I swear you can. Okay. Oh. Nope, not today. I'm on fire, but you won't let that get past me. So now I'm gonna wanna. What am I supposed to do here? Guess I can go back through there. And I can always come back here later and get that chest. Probably nothing anyway. I mean, what if I cut it out, I could probably go back. Nah. Yeah, I'll get it later. And in order to get back here, I gotta get out of the way. I have no beef with you guys. We'll get up here, and then we'll go right to the sky! This house is very bland, isn't it? I haven't really been talking that much. I know how to make things better. It's my Kermit the Frog impression. It's my die-hard way, my daddy. He's sort of boring, is forgotten. Kermit the Froggy Lucky Lucky here. I remember watching a Kermit movie, and he was like about to get dissected, and he was like, "No, I'd rather die." Okay, I'm done. Okay. So now we're here. I guess before I end this episode, there are two chests here. I guess I can go get those quick. Nope. Bad. Will you? There we go. You're dead. Look at this. You got the Knight's Crest. But that'll be needed later. Okay, and look at this one. You got a Yellow Rupee. Okay, and now that's over, we'll be seeing what's behind this door in the next.